Hey, there's a restore point. Welp. I better sell some of those. Also, there is a missable PA on the ship somewhere involving Bacchus and a vending machine. I don't know if I ever got it before. Okay, it's this one. You have to use it twice. And there we go. Yeah, that seems to be all there is to that. This is gonna be a huge chain battle. Probably gonna be ambushed like 4 or 5 times. So yeah, Bacchus is really good for, like, AoE damage. His skills have a really wide area of range. Face looks like he's part of the enemy formation. That's kind of weird. Wait, how do I use rush again? Oh yeah, X. We are gonna get so much EXP from this. And yet nobody leveled up. I'm wondering, if I go back in here and come back out, do they respawn?
Yep. Intruder detected.
No, they don't. That would have been really, really easy grinding. Yeah, this place is big.
Attack distance secure. Possibly fail. For a battle, rather an anticlimactic affair.
But yeah, this place, you know how kind of, you know when we were approaching the ship and we could see, like, the big light in the center of the ship? I think that's what we're in right now. Oh, hello. Yeah, surprise attack failed.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
What is up with the explosions tanking the frame rate? That does not make any sense to me. Here's a big guy.
Attack distance secured.
If anything in this dungeon is gonna destroy my bonus board, it's gonna be these guys, probably. Not that one, though.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Yeah. Hmm. They tried. That missile just kept flying in a circle. Loop-de-loop-de-loop. This could be trouble.
Just keep your cool.
You should try to use blind sides on him. Oh, there it goes. What did I tell you guys? Well, at least I managed to keep a full bonus board for quite a long while.
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic.
It was like three characters just explosions of lag. Almost through this room. Just do that? That thing's HP just went from almost full down to like nothing in an instant.
Now's our chance! Now's our chance!
battle. Rather, this body of mine would still seem to have hidden potential.
And there we go, caught back up.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
That's that room. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't miss any chests on a completely linear path, but, you know, just to be sure. Okay, I think this would definitely be a good place to end this episode. So, yeah. We're now in the control tower. See you next time, everyone.